Hello?
Okay, let me check and make sure. Really? Okay, microphone's on. And we are live. Let's go. We are good. Should I take a stove with me? Okay, yeah, let's go ahead and start taking stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and start taking stuff with me. So where's everything at? I'll take the chest, the crafting table, and the furnace. Let's do it. Entering the Nether. Oh my God. Whoa. Get Nether brick. Oh. What? Hold on. Oh shoot! Well, that just sucked. I just lost all my stuff. Oh no! I actually had to go make everything again. Shoot. Okay, you know what? I got it. I think I have an idea. Oops, no. Well, shoot. I don't understand. Am I stuck here? I'm stuck here, am I? They took out my portal. I think my game save's kind of screwed now. Yeah. Oh, well, I guess not. My question is that now can I actually feed them? Feed those cows. If not, then I'm screwed. If not, I am completely screwed then. Okay, where's my flint and steel so I can go ahead and reactivate that portal? Why can't I put you on love mode? Okay. Has been reached. What about the sheep? Yeah, I can't put those guys in love mode. So am I just going to have to... Yeah, I think this save is kind of screwed, actually. Yeah, this save is pretty much screwed. I can't get my animals into love mode. Okay, I was wondering if there's like anything worth looking at in there. Okay, so you know what? Since I'm kind of done with the game, let's check out some other stuff. You know what? Let's do this. Now this is my main world, I guess. This is my house right here, see? So I'm thinking. So yeah, first off, this is my house right here, from my original file. These are my cows, and I'll go ahead and put some of these guys into love mode. See, that's my portal right there. And yeah, this is my garden right here. This is my pumpkins. I have carrots, I have beets in here. I think that's kind of screwed, so I think I'll just go to the Nether in my original save. So first off, yeah, there's this thing right here. And I rest not our enemies nearby. Okay, well, let me go ahead and take care of them. That sucked, dude. Okay. Wow, I didn't realize how full this thing is. Wait, what? Oh my god, that really sucked. Oh shoot, I had to. Oh, okay, I just gotta take these out. Okay, so first things. Okay, so let's start putting a bunch of stuff back. My god, are you out of your mind? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put a couple more shells in. Okay, so let's go ahead and make more of these. Alright. This was really annoying. Yeah, honestly, I think that file is kind of screwed, so I think I might just end up deleting it. Thank you. Oh shoot, I gotta put something back. I need to make a bow and arrow. So let's do that. First off, let's take these arrows out. Strings. We're gonna need to make some sticks. Okay. I will also need some feathers. If I can find some. Arrows. So we got, okay, so there's the three feathers. Do I have any more string? I don't think I do. I think three bow and arrows is good enough. Like I could get that one, but I'm not planning on fixing it. Okay, so let's see. So let's put the sticks back. Oh, well, I guess for the stove, I'll take this. So I will have to make this. Do I still have my stove, my boxes, and everything? I'll take the buckets just in case I need. And for anybody who's just jumping in, if you're wondering why I'm in a new world, this is my original file. But I think my Let's Play file is kind of screwed, so I'm just gonna go off this one, just start exploring the Nether. Where is my stove? Why is that spot right there blank? I might just have to make a new one. Well, first things first, let's put this away.